Tagans. So today this Facebook team launched its one of the new update, and the update is called as Facebook Avatar. So by using this avatar, you can easily create your own models via your Facebook mobile application. And nowadays this feature is almost rolling out for all Android and iOS platforms. So anyway, how to get this feature? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, click to open your Facebook mobile application. But before I'm going to create your avatar, first of all, how to activate this avatar feature. And here I show the three steps to get this feature. And the first one is just search avatar in search bar. And then click to access this first one, Facebook avatars. And the second method is, now in this homepage section, simply you can press this horizontal three lines icon, and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And then scroll down. So here you can press this arrow mark from see more option. So finally this avatar feature is visible in first one, and this is method 2. And the method 3 is, if your Facebook friends are any avatar sticker, just go to that avatar sticker section and then simply press try it option. So by using these three methods, you can easily get your Facebook avatar. So here I try to open this Facebook avatar, and then it asks for select your skin tone to get started. So I try to select one of the skin and then click to next, and also choose your favorite hairstyle. So it has short, medium and long. So once you select it, and then choose your favorite one for the following styles: face shapes, eye shape and eyebrows. So it has the lots of body styles, so you can browse one by one. So finally, once you complete your editing process, and then click to done, and my avatar starts to processing. So be patient, and then click to next, and one more time you can press next option. So finally my avatar is ready to use. So just click to